All right. Oh God. Him up. Joel is back and he is pissed.
Ellie! Where the hell are you?
Ellie!
Fucking around. You shouldn't have left me, Ellie. Fucked everybody at. Ellie, get my fucking arrow. Got a hole in my fucking stomach. Fucking shit coming out.
I just don't see him making it through this story. I don't know. And I hope he makes it, but I just don't think he's gonna make it. With me, dude. I'm fucking Joel. fucking archers club. I ain't been in here yet. What we got? Come on, I need some goodies. Come on. What the fuck? These dudes ain't got shit, man. Can run pretty fast for having a fucking steel rebarb through his gut. Dude, where the fuck's my arrow? What the fuck? Just give me my shit back. Not fucking cool. At all.
Stuff here.
They've been getting people stocking up on human meat. You motherfuckers. Finder with a fucking shotgun. Why am I slowing down all of a sudden? What's up, guys? Thanks for tuning in. I've never played Last of Us, so all of this is new to me. It's a really fucking fun game. I really like it.
Holy shit. Ellie.
Oh, shit. Ellie's in there.
Ellie.
Oh shit. David's still alive. I think his name's David. Get the knife. Get the knife. Can I please have the knife? Oh, you bitch.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up.
Dude, Joel is gonna pull your guts out your asshole.
I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
Don't you kick her again. Oh. Oh.
You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Is that dude that stupid? Oh my god, what an idiot. Oh, shit.
Stop!
Like Tommy.
Jarvis.
It's me. Look. It's me.
Wow. Show his face.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay.
Joel.
It's okay.
Oh, come on! I want to see his face mutilated. Oh, fuck. This is the end of the game. Shit.
Ellie!
I don't think Joel's in the new game, is he?
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
I got to look around.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sex string.
My guitar.
Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar.
That's why she's got the guitar in the new trailer.
What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
Aw. Joel got some pep in his step for losing, you know, his gut. I bet that shit stinks. No, I think I'll keep the axe. Got you another combo. Forgive us. What do they do? Kill themselves? Killed the kids. And then killed themselves. Is that salt shaker?
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane.
It's pretty scary.
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
I gotta look over here. Oh shit. I don't want to do that. Gotta be something up under here. That's it. Ellie! Come on, kiddo.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Man, if they made a Walking Dead game like this, it'd be really good. I mean, this basically is The Walking Dead. Seen it. Boom.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Yeah, it's a fucking tank. Melted. Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Oh yeah. I'll grab that shit.
We didn't have a clue back then. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, she started her period.
It's fine.
Well, I'm fucking doing the moonwalk. I don't know about you, but... I can move this.
Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie?
What?
She took off today.
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
She don't want to get there because she don't want to be separated from Joel. That's what it is. She feels like this is the end.
What is it? I don't see anything.
I don't want to miss no goodies now.
What was she talking about?
What? Oh, a giraffe.
Don't scare him. doing?
It's all right. Come here. Come here. Hurry up. Come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool.
Slow down, kiddo.
Yeah, you're gonna run right into something bad. Ellie, slow down. I got to look for stuff, man. Goodies. There are goodies to be found. Nothing to find. That's crazy. Just let her watch, dude.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
That's right, I got Shipmaster. Probably need to do health next, but I don't know if I'll make it that far with.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It's like Boston.
Right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this.
Everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
What? Level 5 tools, bitches. That means there needs to be a desk somewhere. There it is. I'm gonna look around a little bit more. I won't go too far because I'll lose the desk. I did that last time.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Ellie, you're not supposed to steal.
Wait, he got mad when Tommy gave him that last time. Is he gonna get mad this time? I ain't gonna hit you.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Now, come here. No. All right, let's go to the workbench.
All right, let's do this.
Let's do this. All right. You know, I've really been liking the bow and arrow, so let's, Damn, I only have 59? What the fuck? I thought I had way more parts than that.
This should help us out.
That sucks. I was thinking I had about 200. Shit. Last of Us 2 come out? That's what I want to know.
What do you mean?
Man.
The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Something bad's gonna happen. Like, I'm probably gonna get sniped any second now. Pow! Yep, here comes the ominous music. Zombies. I'll take that. To the old workbench. Where that bill?
Boom. One of my fucking arrows. Still hadn't used that flamethrower. Fuck their ass up.
Oh my god. There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
Any bombs. Fucker's right there. I need some bombs. I can't get through that. I don't know fucking bombs.
Here, let me push Jeff there.
Yeah.
flamethrower. Man, I missed out on all that fucking shit.
So many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it. Fuck! God damn it. Ugh! I had to do all that again? Ah!
Run! Move, Ellie! Get up there, dude! We got to go, come on! Oh, bitch can't swim, fuck.
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now. Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
I know I've seen something. Okay, maybe not.
On the other side. Alright, hold on. Just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. Another jam door. All right. Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Oh, cool, another workbench.
Watch your head.
There you go.
Fucking Shiv Master up in the house! Hold on. Let me check my workbench.
Let's do this.
I could go 50.
Nicely.
Hey, look. There it is.
Oh, boy. Thank you.
Ellie?
You made it!
Hell yeah, I made it. First try! Oops. Ain't no necklaces laying around here, is there? Ellie? Like to swim on my back. Get on this fucking pallet, Ellie.
Alright. Get on.
Okay.
Hey!
Okay there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I gotcha.
Do the squeegee squeegee.
I ain't making that jump.
Stand back.
Oh, fuck.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
All the way back around. Pick up the...
to get up there.
Yeah, can't stop Joel. Dude's a beast. Fucking Terminator.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you. This ain't gonna turn out good. Something's gonna fucking break.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Come on!
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Yeah, you go in that water, you're fucking dead. You're gonna get pulled under.
Whoa. Ellie, move!
Joel! Here!
Oh. Joel! Whoa! Come on! I'm pushing it? Shit. Oh, shit. Get her. Swim, dude. Fuck.
Hands in the air!
Dude.
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Dude.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Not the girl from the beginning? I thought she died.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll
what?
Take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
What the hell?
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
What the fuck?
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
And you were gonna show me where.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him.
Dude, that's bullshit.
Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Dude, Joel's about to stick that fucking gun up your ass. Time to crush this dude's throat. It's all my shit.
I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where's the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Boom. You motherfucker.
Damn it, where is this asshole?
Step down the hall. We got it. Go check over that way. Son of a bitch!
You're gonna pay for that!
God damn. I need a break. All right, we're gonna stop here. Man, I went through a lot of I lost a lot of stuff. Thank you. No.
What about you?
I'm going over this way.
Shit.
The fuck?
Joke here. Alright, we'll have to break. Come back fresh. Fine. Till tomorrow. Joel lives.
Ellie, come to get you.
Later.